Hi, I'm Tori Schreiner. I'm a senior at San Diego High School in Corona, California, and I'm hoping to play basketball next year at the college level.
Thank you. is Calvin Fuolo. I'm a basketball trainer. I played in Europe and South America for 5-6 years. I've been working with Tori Schreiner for a couple of months now. And in the summertime, we worked a lot. I've seen a lot of growth in her individual skills, in her shooting, and more so in her confidence and ability to make shots. I really believe that as being a college player, a women's college player, she can develop even more. Given the opportunity in the right setting, I think she could be a good college player. She's very solid. She has a good head on her shoulders. And obviously, she's a good team player.
Hello, this is Daniel Aguilar. I'm here with Tori Schreiner. And we're going to talk about her basketball experience.
My freshman and sophomore year, I played a center. But junior and senior year, I mostly played a shooting guard, shot more threes. My shot got a lot better. My freshman year, I was top scorer. I averaged about 15 points a game freshman and sophomore year. I won MVP freshman and sophomore year. Offensive MVP junior year. And the rest of the year was fun. We really bonded with the team. We went really far. We went second round in state. So my shot really improved this year, my 3-point. So just keeps getting better. I won Athlete of the Year in my high school. So.
Do you have many friends?
Yeah. Yeah, I have a lot of friends.